use. Flame ore. We have a quest for a character that we have to get give this fire course.
Mine eyes doth see the Dao from many a bent on seeking shore.
That's here. Manifest 367. He chanced it. Now we're working our
cuts. Hence, pill making came to be.
We have done everything previous chapters, so. Not going to. In here, we have a bunch of extra bosses we're gonna fight, a bunch of secret bosses. Okay, we started chapter 6 already, but I'm not gonna continue that because I have to do this and unlock the secret area. Yo, where's your dad? I don't remember if he died or not. I'm kind of confused, actually. No, he's not here. I just want to double check. Make sure I don't leave nothing behind. Okay. No, the girl gonna be standing here, girl. Okay. Stay there then. Oh, we came from there. I think I'm in the wrong area. Never mind. Is it coming from there? Yeah, so I have to go this way. Okay. I'm in the right area, actually. Okay. There's a boss fight right here. Oh, let me just. Bro. Didi. I can get this one here. Ooh, there's a chest down there. Okay, then we come here, drink this. We have a lot of money now. Now you collect this one, the spirit. The spirit is gonna refill the entire bottle again. Looky, looky. Ooh, we have a tree there. Frame of white materials. Okay, we have to get going. It's not down here, so I presume it's this way. Here. Take another sip. Somewhere. We can walk in the flame, in the flame of the fucking. I know something gonna come out from the ground there. Boss here. Mother of the flames. Get up my HP. Another spirits. If I'm correct, you're gonna have to come here multiple times to do the same thing. Offer the thing and then... Always just one time only. Doing good so far. Material, pretty good so far. We need to find a new fucking hellfire there. Definitely gonna have one of those bitches here. Oh, this is what I was looking for. Bitch. This should just give me like 328. For real, for real. We have almost 200,000 cash. This is a creature. I know 100% that already. Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. Enough. Rusty gold car. Bro, you ain't my friend, bro. Buffalo soldier. Oh. bro, no fucking way. Big enemies always make it easier to kill because they're too big. Bro, what happened, bro? My friend.
My king, he treated me well. To die for him, I would not regret it. But I failed, brother. Failing his mission is what I regret. My king must have done something reckless for that dumb boy. The truth, I wager, lies beyond that door. That cursed cart was no match for me. I went easy on it. That's all.
No, my friend.
Quite a good lad you are. But remember, don't be swayed. Stay true.
Look at this bullshit. Mine core. So I gotta observe his spirit. Maybe I like got light to it. Open new secret area. More bosses to come. Secret area, but it's another light heavy on this shit. Holy fuck. I'm gonna have a boss fight here 100%. I don't have no fucking mana to fight. Let's go back in here. I'm gonna fight a couple bosses here. The light, bro, is fucking crazy. Boom. Oh, we can go this path too. Okay. Okay, we're gonna heal. You come back, you can go that way instead. She's so far, bro. What the fuck? I don't want to craft this because it's gonna fuck like significantly increase damage both dealt and taken. So I don't want to do that because I'm gonna take a lot of damage. Let's go back. Now instead we go to the secret area, let's go in, going downhill. Sorry guys, because I don't need to. Instead of go to the secret area, let's go down here. Until we're done. Shit. Okay, have a bottom left and straight forward. Let's go bottom left first. Let's see what's down there. I thought I saw a new shrine, but I was wrong. Oh, did you say like, oh, we walk through that hole there and I walk through here? Yeah, I remember now. This is the first moment we saw the big dude there. Okay, I'm going the wrong direction. Instead, let's turn right. Down this way. Oh, this is the part where we jump it down. Okay, I remember now. Okay, so we don't have any more way to go. We have to go to the secret area. Okay, thought I was gonna have more to it, but I guess not. How many of my points I have to... I want to equipment... Something here, what is this? Moderate increase burn resistance. That I don't need now. Technically our list increased now because we fucking in the chapter, so this is missing 10 characters, missing 11 chiefs, 3 kings. The chief's gonna have a bunch of here because we have a the secret area. Just wonder where to go. Ooh, the frog there.
Bye.
Easy peasy. Thought you're gonna give him something, but I guess not. Doesn't thank you, I guess. Just thank you, I guess. Some more mana. What is this? I should wait my cooldown. Obsession. Obsession is a remnant of worldly to transform the unit finish. Bush cave. Hmm. Oh, this is a 4 HP. Why you don't this never get in my mind. Bro, bye, bro. Weird. You have another one at the bottom here, so probably it's that one that walk coming to my direction. That's the reason why. She was so weird. Some new area. So... He's a boss? No. That guy's a boss. Rest. Mm. Oh, yeah, so I can, the formal so I can craft that thing now. It's a palace. Whatever. Hello, is anybody there? Oh, this is the, ooh, nice. Okay, we can go left, you can go right. We're gonna have a bunch of bosses. No, I think it's just one boss here. No, we're gonna have more bosses because I have stairs right there. Store. Yeah, I was gonna say like. Just buy everything because I'm rich. I have enough to sell. Now I can make this one. What is this? Upon equals to resets all cooldown stuff. Okay, we can make 15 of this. All cooldown spells. Let's make 7. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Let's go first to my rest area so I can collect my stuff. I'm gonna rest for people. Get it.
Self-refinement is the way to make. My pills are reliable, but be wiser than relying solely on them.
Thank you, I guess. We have two.
From yin and yang. And thou shalt have pill.
Okay.
No shame.
Stamina recovery in 77. Doing well.
More unfair.
No habit without hard work.
This is the formula we got.
Please, please.
I'm only upgrading on here because okay, I have one skill point. I want to use my transformation stream. Use the clones, yeah. Okay, I need points to here. At appropriate times, duplicates use can use mobilization for fire, but this right here, each talent is the cost of weapon. I'm gonna. Yeah, yeah, still need to complete the chapter 6 so we can get the relic that our my clones are gonna use the same attacks as me. But we still need like 4 points here, 6 points total to max out the clones. Let's go, doing good, doing good. Our last meditation point. Dum dum dum. Okay. We got our last meditation point for chapter 5 that we're missing. We just got it. So, GG's. I have to get going to that way. I have 6 of the celestial ribbon. The ribbon from the celestial shield because of the this is they used to be craft armor. 17 gold treads. Then we have gold 3 core 16. I remember when we don't have any shit. Now we have a bunch of them. Holy fuck.
Oh, fuck!
My aim is not for him.
For you, bitch. New young chief. Young chief. It's a big man. We're going down. We almost missed that. Let's see what this is going to increase. Mana or stamina? That was not that really necessary. But whatever. your shrine. Let's go. So for your shrine, you're gonna have a new boss. There's a lot of them. Holy shit. Okay, the guy in the back. That's definitely a boss fight there. I'm gonna get this later. No, you know, I don't want to use my drinks. Bitch. Okay, that is a spirit. It's not a real boss, it's just a spirit. Thank you, bye. Governor. Here. Keep going deep in the cave. Ice area. Oh, they're protecting that. Why is it so hard for me to dodge, bro? I don't fucking understand this shit. Okay, this is just a slide down. I'm sure we cannot go back anymore there. Because here is a slide down as well. It's fine. Whatever. Let's get going. It's not like a fucking snake here, bruh. That was easy. What's the last ribbon? Min core. Okay, take that. No way either. Like that already. Fight you gonna have here, bro. This bitch is gonna be annoying. I think he's the last boss in this location. The secret area. I think I have another path in the secret area I can take. Because remember when you got to the pillar, we got teleported here. Okay. We're gonna do this different here. This. This is Resurrection, I have a bunch of those. Some health.
master bade this child be born, but he never knew my struggles.
How can we but follow the master's word? Rakshasi, you know it was he who made you drink from the river of childbearing.
Shut it. You shall never speak of it. The king knows why I had to drink it. But I haven't glimpsed him ever since then. He made it another reason for his absence.
Rakshasi, your husband shirks a dishonor this way. He granted you this cave with his Mount Bishwe beast as its sentinel. He's compromised enough for the sake of our master.
You will seal your lips on this.
Yeah, that was the last boss.
Our family would be doomed if anyone knew the truth behind this child.
Fear not. Master bids me aid you in secret. You and the bull, you will rear this child to manhood. And when the boy comes of age, well, on that day, he will be living proof of the dark deeds of Mount Lingshan.
Oh, we gotta teleport back. So I have to go all the way to the end. The Bull King's Iron Horn 3 times. Damn. More materials. Let's go. Bishop Beast materials. Beast bit. Find gold thread. Okay. Mind core. My grit times 20. That would be perfect. The always a basket fire of water. Bro, got a lot of shit. Oh my fucking god. Okay, we completed everything. The entire chapter with all the boss, all the secret stuff, we completed 100%. Now we're gonna go back to chapter 6 where we were. We have a fucking. Who's upstairs? Oh, we don't need to go here actually. Can go. Oh, we have a new style. Oh my god, I have a lot of stuff here. Oh, this is the one we went for. This is just legendary. This is mythical. A lot of extra critical chance though, but not kind of worth it. We got this. Well, Link is attack for all burn inflictions and chain inflictions transformations. Okay. Side increase attack. Okay. This one we don't need anymore because we complete the chapter. And probably can take this one as well. Upon activate. The hurricane. Where is the tread? How many spirits we have? I'm curious now. What's below X? Oh, the bowl. Okay, never mind. The frog. Top and the bottom. The meditation spots. You got all four. You got all meditation spots. We have almost 200,000 cash. Oh my fucking god. We missed just one quest. Which was it the bull? Yeah, I didn't realize. We'll have a fish. Never mind, we don't need to go here anyway. Gonna have more stuff with him or not?
Self-refinement is the way to make this. Is what my ceaseless
like,
toil.
Have more. Finally with him, you can collect his stuff like every 3 minutes.
Each pill is a means to an end. My destiny's course.
No harvest without hard work.
So soon.
Craft armor. Ooh. 40 defense? Or is the mythical one? Damn. Upon taking damage, it provides the grants more defense. They're able to perfect dodging, but grant attack. Damn, that armor? Holy fuck. The only thing sucks is you can use, you cannot use the whole suit because the fucking when they have 4 pieces, it disable perfect dodging, but grants tenacity when health is below a half. Yeah. The suit, we need 2, we need 4. I don't really think we need it. There's a lot of defense. Cause like, let's go play. Helmet plus 40. 40 plus 66 plus 64, no 27. Plus 40. We get 173 plus on top defense plus where we have already 367. We have 540 in defense. Holy shit. Should wait.
Give it to ya.
Can't be great what we have. But cause the celestial ribbons. I don't wanna use that and when resist to 6, don't change that much. Don't give you that much different stats than what I have now.
I'll get to pounding.
I'm gonna save for now. Let's continue to chapter 6, see what we can get.
No harvest without hard work.
I don't think I have nothing new to give to him. No,
perhaps
no.
It's for the
okay,
best.
Let's go to chapter 6 then.
Go ahead.
I think we can't buy anything. We cannot sell anything either. No matter how many skill points we have. Vendetta pack. 3 points. boss fight.
Bad luck. It's a dead end. You nasty slanderer! I let you be, and now you have the gall to show up! If you come at me now, this day will be your last!
Do I have the Wukong's armor now? That's kind of look like.
Well done! And here goes my fate!
Are you fucking serious? the Nimbus.
Fortune's gift it is! It's Wukong's somersault cloud! I was wringing my brain out to fetch you, but this savvy one's already on it! It must have been hidden here amongst the mist until it sensed the relics on you. Thanks to them, it recalled its master and saved your skin. Now that it answers to your call, why not make good use of it? Your mortal body is too heavy for me in my wind form. All these henchmen of the court, what draws them to this mountain? Let's find out!
One somersault covers 100,000 of miles. To summon? Okay, let's press it down. Tread. Have a mini map in the shiver, this so it would be so helpful. I think we can, like, if you want, we can, like, run all over the place. Boss fight right here. God damn, bro. If each one them give me materials like that, I'm happy. only pain is but chasing bosses because they don't have a mini-map in this shit. Water. I have one here? So hard to find, we're gonna do something different from this. He's definitely a boss fight here, but I don't have no mana for this. It'd be cool if it is. What is that? Shrines here. I just saw that fucking bug here. Where'd you went?
Come on.
Good farm. The problem, like, the map is so big, you don't know where to go. I wish I have a fucking shrine. I got a new formula for what, for this one.
For the shooter reach after use action cost.
Got like 4 points. Can I use my colleague in battle? What do you mean? We have nobody here. I found one boss so far. Because we have... Okay. Okay, we're gonna follow the map. I have a map here to show all the bosses. Okay, we're gonna teleport back to the mount so we can go in the right sequence. Now, off the right, we have a chief. A poison chief. I think it's the one we fought. In the desert, we have one. Okay, poison chief 4. Okay, we defeat one of the chiefs.
Stop it, idiot!
No.
horn again, bitch. The Wukong suit. Oh, it's just covering what I have under.
It can't be. Wukong's gold Zotzi armor. That monkey was full of surprises, just like me. He had his way to linger on, and his belongings, too. They're set on killing those mongrels of a court. We've got to snatch them first, or these scum will take them. I'll go find the other ones. Keep up with me.
Splendidly, splendidly. Give me any, like, buffs or something? I don't have his mask though. Oh shit. Okay, this location. This not to show how many shrines have. Okay, so we have the body. So I think we have to defeat the boss to get the whole suit. So we have to defeat like one, two, more, three boss, I think, to get the arms, the helmet, and the fucking legs, I think. I think the map's up.
Yes.
Fucking enemies that pop at the same time. Fucking assholes. These do long ball, okay. They mix it. Well, that's going in the wrong direction. Okay. Okay, you're back. I'm confused.
Self-refinement is the way to make golden pills. What my pills are reliable,
gold right now.
But be wiser than relying solely on them. Many are bent on seeking shortcuts, hence pill making came to me.
A monkey.
May Lord Al illuminate your path, brave one.
I have six.
Uncover the secrets of sky and seek from without to craft.
Next, our stamina. Nice. I don't see the map any chill, so let's go to shock resistance.
From yin and thou shalt have fill.
Okay.
Each pill is a means to an end.
Yeah, yeah. What is this? Ignores the enemies 4 bases of resistance. Ignores the enemies. 4 bases of resistance. Oh, if I use this here, if it have resistance for that specific element, it doesn't matter for me. I'm still gonna give damage on them. Okay. What's your Wukong staff, bruh? Oh well. So I think that, let me try something. I think the areas they have the thunder is the areas they have parts of Wukong's suit. If we start here, okay, let me see. Cool. Make a tree there. Poison Chief 2. Was there. So the frog was there. Oh, those poison boss, you can see them. Okay. Okay. This is a dragon. Here, go in a Poison Chief. Now I know what I'm doing. I just saw the start thing in the bottom here. I call that bullshit. Now I know where I'm at. Okay. Spring Spectre here. Jump long off waves. To follow this fucking map now. Shit. Okay, we defeat that one. Right. Long ball. Link ball. Okay. My left side have another poison one. I see him there. Yeah. no fucking way he would die. Okay, we did it. Be good if you have a potion there. Bro, why is she still looking stuff in? No. Where my shit? Is the blue one? I probably don't have any more. I have to grab this shit. How's that, Miner? How you doing, brother? I still remember you too. Okay, the water would be. Oh my gosh, get shit out of me. Okay, that bug there. What is that? Computer back, so I've been getting back into gaming. Ah, nice. That was cool. Find the shrine around here. School sucks, but at least I'm passing, but I do have a hard time with matching band right now. Oh, okay, oh, you're doing the bending. Still doing the bending? Because last year my band made state championships. Nice, congratulations. I remember last time you talk in my chat, so congratulations. Bro, I need to find a shrine, bro. I don't have a mana for shit. I just wanna go to state again, but these kids are making so difficult. Why? Could they trash or like they don't wanna practice or? Kind of both, gotcha. Yeah, it sucks when people like is not don't care about like the what they're doing. Oh, he have the fucking helmet. Bro, why does motherfucker keep it fall? Motherfucker have the Wukong helmet. Fangtail. Yeah, but he's oh. Fangtail general, but this motherfucker don't stop moving, fucking whore. Like I think I went here. Yes it is, okay cool. Well, like whoever doing the training don't like do anything about it about these kids. Okay, let me center myself again. What is this? Bro, fucking minimap would be so fucking helpful in this shit. We have three band directors and they are all doing their best. I don't know. Probably like it sucks, like I don't think everyone's into this being band, the band. So probably it's hard for them to remove those kids and get new people. Who is that? Is somebody sitting the edge of the chair? The fuck? Are you... The fuck? What? Can you talk to him? I'm sorry, sir. Okay, let me see if he's an actual boss. Son of the Storm, yeah, he's a boss. Bro, there's gonna be him from far just charging attacking your butthole. And I miss it because I'm fucking retarded. This man's just clapping. Okay, now he wanna fight. I'm sorry. Oh, nice. Oh, he's an electrical type. Fucking bitch. Here. Fucking sense. Rabbit in his leg, that was so fucking dumb. Yeah, yeah, because the kids who aren't good or don't show that they don't care are secondary, they don't match or feel, but some of their battles still make it because we don't have enough good matchers. Gotcha. Oh, let me see if I can craft this shit. It's not this I want to craft. This one here.